This is Star Master Kim Jong-nan, who will be lecturing for today about becoming an auto sales master. Since today's topic is about auto sales master, for those of you who are first time listeners, it's about the auto sales master. They get $2,000 for every month. Now, being an auto sales master is an ultimate goal of being an atomy. Now, so what are some of the things you can tell us about being an auto sales master? Now, when I first started, I had this assurance, and I worked hard, and I really became an auto sales master. So that means that I became a 90% a successful person. So it really gave me motivation. In my case, when I take a look at all the steps that I took in the past, I thought about, well, you know, I just have to do my part. Now, I think more in terms of I have to work together with other members and other partners and other masters. So that's the main difference. Wow, that's very great. So just like what you heard, there are many different ways why you want to become auto sales master. But one reason I would say is, well, because you want to become a building owner. Now, if you can own a building, yeah, of course you want to become a building owner. Now, if I just make $2,000 a month, how can I own a building? Even if I were to save for one entire year, it will be $120,000. No, you can't do that. Now, once you become an auto sales master, you become an online building owner. Now, Atomy you actually get a commission sales as well. So auto sales master, through the members who use online shopping mall, you actually get your commission sales as well. So you get the effect of becoming an online building owner. Now, in order to do that, you need a license. You need a certain type of conditions. So first half of the month, left and right point value, it has to be 250,000 point value. And if you can actually maintain that in the second half, you can actually obtain $2,000 per month. Now, sometimes it's hard to gauge. They think about, you know, working, earning $2,000 working a different job. However, once you become an auto sales master, it's completely different. The work system is completely different. Can't you empathize? Does anybody want to share? My wife and I, we both work on Atomy. Now, prior to Atomy, we were working on business. And when I was doing a business, at first I was making a pretty good income. But as days change, I noticed that the job market is changing, especially for the next generation, for like my children. And I want to provide a good future for my children. And that's one of the reasons why I've been working very hard. So in order to make, so a lot of times people cannot differentiate these two differences. Now, in the past, as an auto sales master, we have to make some differentiations and we have to change our attitude and mindset. That is why we would like to share our know-hows and tips. Now, the first point is Even though you don't really have any like reference points, you can still succeed. And there's a way to work to that. Now, in order to do business, you need resources, you need money. Now, in Atomy, your resource is actually people. So if you want to do Atomy, you want to come up with a list of people. Now, a lot of people say, well, I don't know too many people. I don't know too many people that I can refer to. Of course, if you have a lot of people of reference, yes, it will be easier for you to succeed. However, that's not the only, that's not always the good thing because at times it can be an obstacle. Yeah, you know what? I can attest to that because I thought at first, I thought I will be the most successful person because I know so many different people. But some people, so when some people, you know, weren't too kind to the idea, I always looked for other people, other people, other people. But now, I realize that, you know, it's not really about moving on to different people, but it's actually about just persistently following up and making them grow. So, yeah, so these type of things happen a lot because a lot of times members think that, masters think that we just, you just want to increase their numbers, but that's not the way. Because we want to develop fans and manias. We want to develop like a real fans and real masters. So it's actually quality over quantity. Instead of trying to reach out to hundreds and thousands, just focus on solid 10 or 20 people that you have. So that's the way that I approached. I started focusing on small numbers of people, and my business started expanding because those people that I focused on actually started referring me to other people as well. So before I made lists of people, just because I didn't have a lot of people that I knew, I just wrote down random people like, oh, a man from this, a man from a laundry shop. Now, I really couldn't come up to 50 people on my list. Now, can you tell me any of your tips? So, in my case, I actually ran a shoe shop at the department store for 10 years. In my case, my tip was, instead of recommending best-selling items, I recommended items that looked, items would be most appropriate for the customer. And also, instead of selling items that would get me more commissions, I started recommending and selling items that would be best suitable for the customer. So that was the secret to my success. So yes, thank you so much for sharing. So honesty and integrity is actually key to success. And as you know, Atomy is about absolute quality and absolute price. So if you're sincere, if you're frank, it will lead to success. Now, do you still believe that you have to know a lot of people to succeed? No, that's not it. See, I didn't know many people. I became a very successful auto class master. So, just please remember management is key, and also, yeah, management is key. Now, the second point that I would like to focus on is show the plan by steps. So, for the first time listeners, let me explain this concept. So STP, the Shodo plan, this is actually about the process of explaining Atomy's plan. Atomy is about delivering Atomy's message about becoming successful together. It's not just about selling. And you, in Atomy, we don't do business alone. So that's why we want to be catered. We want to get catered to the listeners, and we want to cater to the audience instead of just giving too much information. I have a question. How can you reach out to people who have a wrong idea about multi-level marketing? Do you have any tips in terms of changing their prejudices or misunderstandings? Yes, that's a great question. I have some ways. Yes, I would say listening is the key. If you want to deliver your message, you first have to listen to what they're saying. So the first step of showing the plan is to change their negative perception to positive perception. And in order to do that, you have to listen to their hearts. You have to listen to their voice. So what you do first is, have you heard of Atomy or do you know about Atomy? And then you gauge their ideas. You gauge their opinions. A lot of times you get three responses, yes, no, maybe. Now the severity and the level of it are different. Now, when somebody says, if somebody says no, you want to try to figure out why they say no. And don't try to work too hard to get yes from the first place. So at first, just listen. Your first meeting should be just focusing on listening on their opinions. So the goal of the first meeting is not to get yes on the business proposal, but is to figure out their current mindset and condition. So that's the secret to opening their hearts. Okay, Star Master, how about you try that? Right? You try that multiple times, thrice, many times, but they still refuse. They're still not open-minded. How do you do that? Well, that's a tough situation. You try hard, and you listen to them, you are wholehearted about them. And a lot of times, many people would give up on such people. However, I recommend that you change the steps. In my case, I had this one friend, one acquaintance. She used Atomy products. She used it, but she vowed that she would never get into the business. So what I did was I gave her some time, and I waited, and I revisited her after I became an auto master. And when I visited her again after becoming an auto master, she was very enthused and said, oh, why did you come to me now? So, yes, we have these cases as well. So please do not give up, but just be persistent and just do your follow-up care with sincerity and wholeheartedness. Now, also, another important thing is you have to have a specific invitation plan. Now, what is the vision of Atomy? It's about seizing an opportunity to become successful. There are many ways to earn money in the world. However, in my case, I mean, Atomy was the only place that really granted me an opportunity to be really successful financially. So that's how I became successful through Atomy, and I was convicted that Atomy is the right way. And I would ask my clients, can you fix your problems with other solutions? If you do so, I would suggest that you go with it. But if you currently do not have solutions, I say you try Atomy. I'll help you. Atomy will help you. So make sure you appeal to them. Make sure you give them a sense of conviction and guarantee. And once they see your conviction and confidence, they will feel confident as well, and that they will most likely join as well. So at times, these processes can feel slow. However, these can work very well in a long term. You know, when you're young, there's no limit to your dreams. However, as you get older and older, you become more realistic.
평범하게 살아온
right?
사람들은
What does it mean to live a successful life? What does it mean to create a vision? What does it all mean, right?
꿈이 잘하고 생각도 well, 잘하게 해 주더라고요.
Once you join Atomy, it allows your dreams to come true. It allows your vision to grow. So if you want to find your true self, if you want to find your dream, achieve your dream and success, I recommend that you come to Atomy.
So, 멋지게 도전하세요.
I challenge that you try Atomy and come visit us.